Hey guys, Andy here from Mediocre Hobbies, bringing you a video that's not like anything I've done before. It's been a couple of days since we heard the news that the great actor Robbie Coltrane has passed away, and I don't know about you, but this was deeply upsetting for me as he portrayed one of the most magical characters of my childhood, which was, of course, Hagrid. As such, I got this urge to do something to celebrate his character and his life, and I decided to do it in the medium that I know best, which is miniature painting. So I have dug through my copious piles of unpainted miniatures and finally found my box with my Harry Potter miniatures game in it and dug out the beautiful model of Hagrid. And I'm going to be showing you guys in this video how I went about getting this model painted up on a nice display base as just a piece for me to sit on my shelf. So I will always remember the magic that he brought to my life. The monetization for this video is going to be turned off out of respect. I hope you guys will just sit back and enjoy the video for what it is. Let's get into it.
No Hogwarts without you, Hagrid.
Thank you. You're a wizard, Harry.
I would trust Hagrid with my life.
Mm-hmm.
thought you were leaving without saying goodbye, did you?
The legacy of the movies is that you could be watching it in 50 years' time. Easy. I'll not be here, sadly. But Hagrid will.
Okay, guys, and there we have it. The Night Miniatures Hagrid model painted up to the best of my abilities. I'm super pleased with how it looks. Genuinely, when I was putting the last few touches on it, I was getting upset. So I think that means I did a pretty good job for myself. This model will sit pride of place in my collection, and it will always remind me of the amazing work that Robbie Coltrane did to bring the Hagrid model, or the Hagrid character, to life on the big screen. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. I'll see you in the next one.